a very warm greetings on World Environmental Day. World Environmental Day is celebrated on 5th June and is United Nations principal vehicle for encouraging awareness and action for the protection of the environment. It was first held in 1974 and has been a great platform for raising awareness on environmental issues such as marine pollution, human overpopulation, global warming, sustainable consumption, and wildlife crime. World Environmental Day 2021 is a focus in the ecosystem restoration, and the theme is Reimagine, Restore, and Recreate. Ecosystem restoration is a global undertaking at a massive scale. Ecosystem restoration means preventing, halting, and reviving this damage, to go from exploiting nature to healing it. The World's Environmental Day will kick off the UN decade on ecosystem restoration, a global mission to revive billions of hectares from forests to farmlands and from top mountains to depth of the sea. It means bringing back plants and animals from brink of the extinction, from peaks of mountain to depth of the sea. But it also includes many small actions, everyday life, like growing trees, greening our cities, rewilding our gardens, and cleaning up trash alongside the rivers and coast. While the global warming is taking a toll on the planet in the form of surging temperature, it's high time we take an initiative to save our planet by performing our share of responsibility. Well, this is not anything complicated. All you need to do is save as many as plant the trees and nurture them. Turn off electricity when it's not required. Save and store water. Do not waste it. Make sure your surroundings are clean. Do not litter anywhere. Try using recycled material. Do not hesitate to report about unclean areas. Take your car to nearest pollution check booths. Try using bicycle or public transport for commuting.